World Bee Day is celebrated on May 20th each year. The purpose of the International Day is to acknowledge the role of bees and other pollinators for the ecosystem. Imagine a world without bees. More than 75% of the world's food crops depend on pollination. Without bees, we wouldn't have fruits, seeds, nuts, and vegetables. Our gardens would not flourish. Plant diversity would decrease. We would miss the sweetness of honey. Bees play an essential role in keeping us and the planet healthy. Yet, our tiny heroes are under threat worldwide, mainly from intensive agriculture, habitat loss, improper use of pesticides, and climate change. The problem is big. Now is a time to rethink how we relate to nature and pollinators, and what actions we can take to support these tiny hard workers. We can grow flowering plants, which flower at different times of the year. Avoid pesticides in our gardens. Protect wild bee colonies when possible. Sponsor a hive. Teach the future generations about the importance of bees. It's time to act. Our future depends on us.